Hot lava is bubbling up on Hawaii's Big Island. Yesterday, it began spilling over the sides of a crater near the top of the Kilauea volcano. The first time that's happened in decades. It poses no threat, and folks have been crowding into the area just to have a look.